The ceasefire is increasingly strained. We strongly condemn the recent surge in separatist attacks against Ukrainian positions around Donetsk over the weekend, particularly the assaults on Donetsk Airport.